are nothing compared to me.
Diabolical up!
We have incoming bugs to crush!
Bugs! Meat blade!
Brace yourself!
Next time, you're on your own!
Guys, huddle up!
Fortune has abandoned us, Peter Quill. I doubt we shall win this battle.
He may be right. Our strikes, our timing, something's off. I know we should be better than this, but maybe we're not.
Okay, stop. Stop doubting yourselves. You're talking like you've lost your mojo, but I know you. You're champions. Every time. Who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer.
Let's...
More critters to cut!
Such dimwit grit. Why not just submit?
The stone! You must use the stone!
He's still too far away. Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats.
Cat, bat, muskrat, man. You can rhyme. We get it. Seriously. How is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Hat! Fat! Splatty, splat, splat!
Quadromat!
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do!
Combat! Format! Diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense!
We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
He's doing the planet thing!
Nikki, you ready to save our butts again?
Just be careful.
Hey, I'm the one with cool powers now, remember?
It's definitely growing on me. I don't say it enough, so I'm just gonna say it. I fucking love you guys!
Everyone good?
Well done, child.
Okay, I definitely think we're getting to him. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
Lies in the ointment of time.
I am
more critters creeping in!
Fine by me! Bring him on! Smothering its way right into my sword!
You cut right through that thing!
Solid a planet's never had, which isn't saying much.
must commend you, Peter Quill, on your insane plan!
Yes, Starlight is totally killing
me! Got another brain bug! Brain bug? This is weird.
All that matters right now is killing him, Rocket! Careful!
How should we celebrate our destined victory?
Will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians!
Reel him in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me! I said submit!
Now, Star God!
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone. I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right! We're the Guardians of the Galaxy!
We have business cards!
And we'd rather die than submit to you!
You dare defy a god? Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Your mockery mocks my very...
Gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Did we get paid?
Not yet, bud.
Does this mean it's over? Like, over?
The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy!
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis. The chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. You know, the second you feel any indigestion,
I shall call upon your crew, motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say, we're good.
It's just that I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well. Oh. Disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.